से 2, 3 माइनस 4, बी 1 माइनस 2, 3 एंड सी 3, 8 माइनस 11 आर कोलिनियर। सो इन दिस चैप्टर हाउ टू टेक द कोलिनियर ऑफ 3 पॉइंट्स। सो लेट अस फाइंड, वी कैन फाइंड डीआरस ऑफ ए बी एंड डीआरस ऑफ ए सी। ओके, लेट अस टेक डीआरस ऑफ ए बी, यू कैन टेक इट एज ए वन बी वन सी वन, हियर यू कैन टेक ए टू बी टू सी टू। सो यू हैव टू प्रूव दैट, टू प्रूव ए वन बाय ए टू इक्वल टू बी वन बाय बी टू इक्वल टू सी वन बाय सी टू। You have to prove that a one by a two equal to b one by b two equal to c one by c two, so that they are collinear. You have to prove that is the app you have to calculate. So now let us start solving how to take that values. So first of all, take a b d as you can take it here. So this is take x one y one z one, x two y two z two, x three y three and z three. So find so d as of a b, that is x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, that you can take a1 b1 c1. So what is x2 minus x1? 1 minus 2 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 5, 3 minus half minus plus 4, that is 7. This is drs of a b comes a1 b1 c1. So now drs of a c, that is x3 minus x1, y3 minus y1, z3 minus z1. This is a2, b2, c2. This will come x3 minus x1, 3 minus 2, 1, 8 minus 3, 5 and minus 11 plus 4, minus 7 you got here. Now take the ratio test. a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2 all. What is a1? Minus 1 by 1 equal to minus 5 by 5 equal to 7 by minus 1, which is equal to minus 1. So therefore, condition is valid. Then what you can say, the points are collinear. Therefore, AB, comma, AC are collinear. So what you can say, the points A, B, C are collinear. That is the answer for this question. Hope understand here. That is your two proof in three dimensional. In the vectors, what you can take a b bar and a c bar. They are the same thing. A1 by a2 equal to b1 by c1. Same concept. So, but here you can use the word drs only. So now this is the answer for this question.